Thomas Granier. I'm the founder of the program La Voûte Nubienne. Our organization gives an architectural alternative in sub-Saharan Africa to transform housing in Africa in the future. All the traditional architecture use wood and straw for the roofs. But this is not possible today anymore because of deforestation. The question is to find an easy solution for the maximum of people. It was clear for us the technique we propose must be simple and standard. The Nubian vault is a very old technical concept, come from Nubia, South Egypt, something like 3,500 years old. The vault is built with big hearth brick without any support. For a small house of 25 meters square, it takes 15 days to build. What is very important is you don't use concrete, iron. The hearth material is very durable. And in terms of comfort, it's regular the temperature, naturally. The goal at the end is to give the people the tools and the capacity to build by themselves. We've been to Burkina Faso, to Mali, to Senegal, and recently to Ghana. People are proud to live in Nubian vault.